everybody, it's Goldie, and today I am a dog from Adopt Me. I look just like the Adopt Me dogs, and I'm in this pet store with a bunch of other pets. Oh look, I can scan myself. And basically we're all just like hanging out. Oh, there's a little kitty cat hiding in the corner. Are you okay, buddy? So we're just kind of hanging out. We don't want to get adopted. We just want to be free in this pet store. And there's a bunch of, like, doggies here. There's, like, a crocodile. There's some, like, kitty cats. And we're just kind of roaming around the pet store. There's some grilled meeps here. Oh, brother, what happened? The lights are off. Shh. Come on, puppy friend, let's hide. Don't let the catcher find you. No, it looks like there's somebody here that wants to steal all of the pets from the pet store to sell them somewhere else. And we don't want to get caught. So we gotta really hide here, you guys, because if I get caught, and then I don't know where I'll end up. What if I end up in a home where they don't really like the doggy, and they're not gonna be nice to the puppy? So I was thinking I could maybe hide behind these boxes. There's a whole 2 minutes to wait. A box of mail? Have you ever seen a box of mail? Because I have not. I've seen jars of mail, but never a box. What's over here? Oh, this looks like a real good hiding place. Underneath this bench. Come on, Jack. I'm trying to tell Jack the cat to come underneath the bench, but he did not listen. He's gonna get caught. Okay. Oh, hey, that's my tail. Where is everybody? Oh, there's the catcher. I fooled you. She just got played. Come on, puppy. I don't know if I want to go all around because nobody would ever look under this bench. I am from the best hiding spot in the world. I am a genius. But it's kind of boring sitting here. So naturally, I'm going to go look around and explore and probably get caught. But YOLO, and it's just, I don't want to be stuck here all by myself the whole entire time. Let's go see if we can help our other pet friends escape. Because we're walking. Whoa, there's a catcher right there. And I'm going really, really slow. Okay, let's go back to our hiding spot. In just about 30 seconds, the catcher needs to leave the pet store, so I think I'm almost safe. Wow, I am a one sneaky little dog. Okay, we did it, you guys. Oh, everything is not 50% off. That was a real funny, sign. Okay, let's hide behind the grilled meeps. Are they meep from Meep City? Are they eating meeps now? Oh no, this pet store is... Oh no, one of my friends got caught. You okay? I'm okay. You okay? Alright. We're all released again. Phew. I am back here with all of my friends back in the lobby. And all we want to do is just hang out. We want to be rebels. We don't want somebody to catch us. We don't want to be adopted. Oh, but look. I can change the kind of pet that I am. But I don't really have any bucks. And I just really like being a little dog. So the kitty's cute and everything. But I don't... You can be a lion, a parrot, a crocodile, a snake, alligator, a little different kind of a rhino. I'm gonna stick with a dog because they're real cute. I'm about the doggy life. Alright, well, how did that cat get up there? I don't have any skills to get all the way up there. Oh snap, the catchers are in this room. Huh. Okay guys, random doors will open up. Escape before the catcher gets you. You got it. It looks like we're in the supermarket. What are these? Princess care package? I'm a princess. Not anymore. I'm just a little dog. Alright. A door is opening. Run for it. Where? Oh no, the catchers are right there. And my little legs are just way too short. I can't even escape them. I gotta find that bench again. Oh no. Oh, darn it. I got caught. Did they really have to put me like that? They really had to put me in this cage. Can I walk around in my cage? Well, I gotta wait here for a whole 10 seconds. Hey, this other dog's real tricky. He tried to hide inside of my cage so he wouldn't get caught. Hey, that is real tricky. Personal space, hello? Alright, let's go over here. Let's see. We can find another good hiding spot. Or maybe we should go and taunt the catchers. Oh, I found a door. That was real lucky. Hey, a door is opening, run for it. But I just ran from the door. I'm back right where I started. This is a trick. Oh no, no, no. This is my worst luck ever. Get that cat. Don't get me. You're not even running any faster. Oh no. Okay, the cat's there. Where's the catcher? Oh no, I have no chance to escape. Oh no, no. Okay, run, run. No. I got. Wait, I'm still haven't gotten caught. I'm going to hide here. Can't get me, nana nana boo boo. You can get me with your big stick, your big net. You can get me, la la la. He got me. This guy is such a trickster. He's waiting for me to get out of my cage so he can catch me again. He's literally just waiting here next to me. There's like 1,000 dogs to chase. Look how so rude and not even fair. There's a cat there. He is literally waiting for me to catch me again. Look at him. Wow, that is not even fair. I want to get out of here. That was kind of weird because that catcher... Oh no, now I'm the catcher. Oh, okay, well, I'm a good person, so I'm probably just gonna catch all these pets so I could cuddle them, nothing else. Alright, kitty kitty. Oh, I see a kitty right there. And I'm running real slow too. Come on, kitty. Gotta get back in your cage. You don't wanna get hurt. Hiya! Got him. Oh, I didn't got him. Got him. Alright, let's see who else is. Oh, there's a little snake here, you little creeper. Come here. Oh, there's so many pets. Who do I choose? Ha! Got your doggy. Oh, that real little small lizard snake is real. Oh, I got two of them. A lizard and a cat. Both in one. Okay, let's see someone's hiding over in this way. Oh, I see a little puppy. Come here, pup. Come here. He's trying to hide behind the boxes. You think you're slick, but I was a puppy before, so I know all the good hiding spot. Gotcha, kitty cat. Oh, you're a little sneaker. Oh, hey, there's another catcher. I didn't know there was more than one. All right, let's work together to get all these puppies back where they belong. There's about 2 minutes left. Oh, I see that snake. Is that the same slippery snake I saw before? Or is that a new one? All right, wait. Gotta go faster. This is a really, really sneaky one. He knows exactly where to hide. He's a real good sneaker. Hold on a second. Come back. I don't want to hurt you. Oh, got him. He can run, but he can't hide. No, you can hide, but you can't run. I don't even know how the saying goes anymore. All right, where are all the pups? They're really good at hiding. I don't even see any of them. Oh, there's the other catcher. Where are they? Oh, found one. You little sneaky one. You're going back to your cage. Oh, there's a kitty. Got him. Got him. This is actually a lot more fun to be the catcher than to be the little dog. So much better. Oh, I see a kitty back there. Oh, he is real sneaky and fast. I'm coming. Don't worry. You can hide behind the box of mayo. Oh, there's two of them. Got them. And then one little kitty cat right here. Ha! Oh, I saw a puppy here. Got him. Oh, I didn't get him. Wait a second. I got this one too. A door is opening. I wonder where that door is. Phew, I'm tired. Being a catcher is a real hard work. Grocery corner. I think I caught all the pets. I don't see any of them anymore. Alright, I see one more. Come here, puppy. Come here, little stinker. Aw, this one's been trying to hide real good. He's run away so many times. 4, 3, 2. Oh, I almost got him. Oh, I didn't get him. But I earned 60 bucks. So cool. So I was really feeling the pet vibe, and you guys told me I should play this pet show game, so I'm gonna give it a try. So we're gonna design our own pet. And the theme is Fluffy Bunny. Oh my goodness, these pets are dancing. Look at them. How come I've never known about this game? Alright, well, since a Fluffy Bunny is usually a bunny, we're gonna get a bunny. And there's a bunny right here. Oh my goodness. If I could be any pet, I would be a bunny because they're just so cute. And I want my bunny to look real cuddly. And I think of like this little hat. Oh my gosh, this is so adorable. I want my bunny to look real cozy. Let's see what else we can find to make him extremely fluffy. That's a poodle. Should we change his face? But I think his face looks perfect the way that it is now. A scarf wouldn't normally be like fluffy, but it just looks really cute. Oh, I everyone's wearing a skirt. A unicorn backpack because it matches my unicorn new purse. Yep, I went shopping, so it's so fashionable. Is there any other cute things like a scarf? Because that would make my bunny extra fluffy. I like the little flowers. That's real springy, even though it's like fall time. I don't know, maybe like a crown or like a halo? I don't know. I don't want my bunny to be like too extra, you know, like trying too hard. Holy unicorn, look at that pet. It is so cute. We have no chance, bunny, to win against these cuties. Oh, but look. Maybe if we get one of these things, it will make my bunny more interesting. Well, I'm feeling pretty confident. I think my bunny looks pretty cute and real fluffy, so I think that's what we're gonna go for. Go bunny, you got this, you're gonna win big prize. Oh yeah, me and my bunny, we dance, we breaking it down. We can be like TikTok stars. Oh yeah, come on bunny, hit it. Alright you guys, it's time, we're in the woodlands. And we're about to have a fashion show, a pet fashion show. And I'm real nervous. Tiny Tube's pet is on the stage. Alright, she looks real fluffy. I do like the hair. And she's got some different moves. Oh, brother, she really deserves I'm gonna give her like a 4-star. Faith Heat is up next. Oh, his bunny is like flying or something. But I don't really like it, it's too much pink. Well, she does have cute moves. I'm gonna give her a 3, probably because I'm just jealous. Oh, there's all these pet tricks. Christina, OMG32 is up. What has she got? Okay. Oh, that's real cute too. But I like the cherries, but she's not really fluffy. I'm gonna give her a 3-star. Because I don't really think of fluffy cherries and then I think of bunnies, you know? Oh my goodness, it's my turn. Okay, bunny, you better impress. Alright, you're on the show. Okay, alright, let's see. I don't even have any money for any animation, so we're just gonna be natural and cute. Hi guys, please vote for my bunny. Bunny, smile. Bunny, keep clapping. That's all we can do. It's just clap. Oh, I'm probably gonna get no stars. That's all the pets. Oh my goodness. Did I win? Ooh. I don't wanna look. The cherry one won. I didn't even make it. I thought I looked pretty cute and pretty fluffy. Oh well, this game was pretty fun. If you wanna see me play again, give this video a big thumbs up. I think me and my bunny are retiring for today.